I mean, even Monthly Fool is asking you to buy the dip, guys. Three top stocks to buy during this sell-off. Well, I don't see any sell-off, but let's see which are these companies. First place, we have BlackBerry, Sundial Growers, and of course, the one and only MC Entertainment. But I still don't see any sell-off. What these guys are talking about? Let's go over the article. Maybe they have some explanation about it. With these poor results, investors are probably wondering why MC Entertainment is screaming buy instead of a textbook no-go stock. Monthly Fool is asking you to buy. Monthly Fool is putting a buy rating for MC. This is a big day, guys. Maybe they know that the short squeeze is coming, right? The answer lies its valuation and hopefully massive revenue rebound. Right now, the company's market cap stands at just $828 million. Nothing about the short squeeze? Or probably we're not allowed to speak about the X-Files. Okay, friends, let's borrow some data from iBorrow Desk. Shares available for borrowing are 1 million. The borrowing fee is 8%. Not the highest borrowing fee or least shares available, but something that we should consider. And guys, don't get too excited positively or negatively about the shares recount or the new voting system. Just bear this in mind. The main focus is not changed. They still have to buy the shares. And when they do that, they're going to trigger the squeeze. I believe that someday here in the States, they will implement the same techniques that I showed you yesterday from Korea, where the short sellers will face prison time if they continuing naked shorting the companies. At this point, guys, I'm thinking about my shares like a gold, right? You're storing your gold into your safe, right? You're not thinking every single day where and for how much I'm gonna sell my gold, right? You just store your gold into your safe, and when the moment comes, you just go out and find the best offer to buy your gold. It's not like you bought a cheese with the expiration date, right? That you should hold it and sell it up to certain date. You bought a gold, my friend, and this gold can stay in your pockets for as long as you want. And guess what? Its value not only will remain the same, but also has a chance to appreciate to the moon. Subscribe to the channel, like this video, and come back for more.